I think it's a brilliant thing for Kerry and for the wider region that Code Institute and Kerry College are collaborating on this in a way to sort of address the needs in a direct and efficient way.
Any additional training that's available to local people to allow them to become business ready for us and hit the ground running in any area, particularly software development, is a really positive development, and it will definitely drive our business growth.
We would have a lot of people that are working with us that are travelling as far as Dublin to acquire some of these skills. So it's great that it's something that is an initiative here locally for people, and that the Kerry ETB are on board with that as well.
With Code Institute and ET working together, they're able to give us that pipeline of people that have some experience outside and then having that coding base that they can work around.
I definitely recommend the course. You learn a huge amount. The tech stack is really relevant. It's quite different to what you might learn in a computer science degree course, but it's applicable to a huge number of industries and a huge number of tech-specific jobs, while also giving you the fundamentals to learn any other language really that you'd want to put your mind to.
We recruited 14 people from over 100 applicants. 14 started, 14 finished. As of today, 9 are currently working, 2 have progressed to further study, and the rest are looking for that perfect gig.